Previously on Money Penny, the crew did some epic sailing and island hopping before exploring the caves and passages of the baths, and even had time for an amazing snorkel before setting sail for Gorda Sound and the Bitter End Yacht Club.
That's where the big boats and the yachties go.
Well, now here's an interesting start to our day. We came across this poor chap. Now, I'm not an expert in such things, but I'm pretty sure that part of your boat is supposed to be under the water, old boy. We radioed him some help, made sure he was okay, and hung around until his friends came to rescue him. After a perfect sail, it was time for a little dip, and after that perfect entry into the water, the fat bloke was certainly not to be outdone. Do a swan dive, they said. I had no idea what one of those was, but I'll give it a go. Epic fail. After a performance like that, the only thing left to do was to enjoy a sundowner with some wonderful company in this beautiful lagoon. With nightfall, it was time to head to the Bitter End Yacht Club and enjoy a proper fancy nosh up. Lobster escargot, anyone?
Come away with me.
I believe we can keep the promise of our founding. The idea that if you're willing to work hard, it doesn't matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or where you love. It doesn't matter whether you're black or white, or Hispanic, or Asian, or Native American, or young, or old, or rich, or poor, able, disabled, gay, or straight. You can make it!
And after an amazing day sailing, we were greeted with yet another perfect and beautiful quiet anchorage.
You can make it.
After tying up, it was just a quick dinghy ride to shore before we headed out to explore and try and find that bubbly pool. Bubbly pool's an amazing place, as long as the swell's coming out of the north and the waves come rushing in. If the swell's coming out of the northeast as it was today, it's a little bit meh. But it was still fun, and at least we had the place to ourselves.
sundowners and fresh seafood rounded out our day.
I feel so close to you right now.
The next morning we sailed out of our beautiful little anchorage and found this nice little spot, Sandy Cay. It's picture perfect paradise.
Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Just another sweet downwind sail to Grey Harbour. The big boat up in Great Harbour, and then we hopped in the little boat and went around the corner to White Bay. All the good bars are in White Bay, and that seemed like a good place for us to start.
And there's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Next time on Moneypenny. After arriving in one of the biggest party spots on the island, the crew imbibed in a few local favourites. We spent some time hanging out with this guy, that was always fun. We eat some of this stuff, that's always delicious. And we party the night away with our new friends at this place.